taking my time in a place that's worth a damn. And today's another day.